up, Maggie. I think I got something to say.